COVID-19 has been a real challenge for the Australian Antarctic program, like it has been for everybody globally. The key issue for us is to ensure that COVID-19 does not get into our Antarctic stations.
So a biosticker is essentially a tiny little device like this. It goes onto the skin and measures your heart rate, your temperature, the number of times you cough. And with all these numbers and values, you're trying to detect whether you have early signs of infection or not. And if that gets detected, then the polar medical unit gets notified, and then we'll send a doctor out to check up on the expeditioner to make sure they're okay.
I've quite enjoyed getting the reports on a daily basis that look at your respiratory rate, your heart rate, your temperature. But one of the things that we don't normally get an insight into is whether you sleep on the right side, whether you sleep on your left side or your back, and you get a report every day, and I quite enjoy looking at that.
All expeditioners who are heading south this year are undergoing a two-week pre-departure quarantine process, accompanied with three COVID-19 PCR tests. And the idea behind this is to try and keep COVID-19 out of the Australian Antarctic program and ensure that we're keeping our expeditioners and the broader Australian Antarctic program safe.
The trial has been currently undergoing for the 2021 and 2022 season. So we've been running this trial for the past 2 months, and we'll be going on for another 3-4 months. And after that, we'll analyse and have a look at the results we've gotten, and then think about whether this is worthwhile as an endeavour for future seasons.
This provides a really unique tool in our battle to keep COVID-19 out of Antarctica. But it's also well supported by a really solid evidence base that demonstrates that this technology has been effective, particularly in overseas countries like the United States. And we're really lucky to have the opportunity to use this and utilise this within Australia and within the Australian Antarctic Program.